अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी लर्न द डेफिनेशंस ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 3। द टॉपिक ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 3 इज फ्रैक्शंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज फ्रैक्शन? अ फ्रैक्शन इज अ पार्ट और पोर्शन ऑफ अ होल। इट हैज टू पार्ट्स, फॉर एग्जांपल 2/7। टू द नंबर ऑफ पार्ट्स वी हैव 7। नंबर ऑफ इक्वल पार्ट्स अ होल इज डिवाइडेड इनटू। लुक एट दिस डायग्राम, इट हैज टोटल 7 पार्ट्स एंड टू कलर्ड पार्ट्स। The total parts is called the denominator and the colored parts is called the numerator. What is numerator? The top number in the fraction shows how many parts we have is called the numerator. For example, in 2/3, 2 is a numerator. Again, look at this diagram, the colored part. The colored part is called the numerator. Denominator, the bottom number in a fraction shows how many equal parts we have is called denominators. For example, 2/3, 3 is denominator. The total parts, total equal parts is called the denominator. Next one is proper fraction. When the numerator of each fraction is less than its denominator is called proper fraction. For example, 1/4. The numerator is less than the denominator. This is called proper fraction. Next one is improper fraction. When the numerator of each fraction is equal to or greater than its denominator is called improper fraction. For example, 4/4, the numerator and denominator is same. Next one, the numerator is greater than the denominator. This type of fraction is called improper fraction. Mixed fraction. A mixed fraction is made up of whole numbers and a proper fractions. For example, it is made up of whole numbers. What is whole numbers? Whole numbers is starting from 0 to onward. And a proper fraction. Proper fraction, when numerator is less than the denominator, it is called mixed fraction, unit fraction. A fraction with a numerator 1 is known as a unit fraction. For example, 1/3, 1/9 and 1/6. In all fractions, the numerator is 1. This type of fraction is called unit fraction. Next one is like fraction. Like fraction have the same denominators. When all fractions have same denominator, then this type of fraction is called like fraction. Unlike fraction. Unlike fraction have different denominators. For example, 2/6, 4/9, 5/7. All fractions have different denominators. Equivalent fraction. When we multiply or divide the numerator and the denominator with the same number, not zero, we get an equivalent fraction. For example, 1/3, 2/6, 3/9. Look at this example, 1/3, the numerator and the denominator multiplied by same number, 2/2. And the given answer is called the equivalent fraction. 1/3 multiplied by 3/3 multiplied by same number. This type of fraction is called equivalent fraction. Commutative law. The commutative law of addition of fraction states that the order in which fraction are added does not change the result. When we change the order, a/c plus b/c is equal to b/c plus a/c. We change the order, but the result does not change. This type of this is called commutative law. Next, associative law. The associative law of addition of fraction state that the addition of three or more fractions is regardless of the grouping of fraction. a/d plus b/d plus c/d is equal to a/d plus b/d plus c/d. We change the pair. First of all, b/d plus c/d is the pairing. Next one is a/d plus b/d. We change the pair, but the result does not change. This is called associative law. Okay, beta. Learn and write all the definitions on your notebook. Best of luck. Allah Hafiz.